Hello friends, today we'll learn loop statement. Loop statement in C programming. What is loop? Conditional statement allow you to do something if a given condition is true or false. However, often you want to repeat something while a particular condition is true or a given number of times. In C language, we have three ways of doing this. There are three types of loop statement in C. First, while loop. Second, do while loop. Third, for loop. We see while loop first. While loop is repeatedly executed until a given condition is true. If a condition is false, while loop will be terminated. It tests the condition before executing the loop. If at the beginning condition is false, it will not execute a single time. Syntax: while into bracket condition, opening curly bracket, process oblique statement and closing curly bracket. We learn while loop execution using flowchart. Flowchart of while loop execution. First initialize variables in your programs, then input values, it means scan your variables, then give condition into while loop. If condition is true, then doing process until the condition is false. The loop will be executed until the condition is false. If condition is false, then loop will be terminated. So start Turbo C, write your program. #include stdio.h and #include conio.h. These are preprocessor header files. We write here a program for sum of n number. So write a program for sum of n number. Means when you enter any single number, the sum will be show up to that number. Like if you enter 5, it will show sum of 1 to 5 number. We want that is 15 to execute loop. So void main, opening curly bracket, up to the integer, here given condition of variables, that is n is true and s it is output variable, that's why we assign a initial value 0 to it, and clear screen, printf, enter any number, scanf, accept value of n or enter the value of n, that is and n, and is it a, it is an ampersand operator. Then while n is greater than 0, if condition is true here, then process will be executed here, that is s is equal to s plus n for sum of n number. And so we write here n minus minus, closing curly bracket, then printf, sum of n number, %d, s, get ch, void main close. Then run your, compile and run your program. Enter any number, like we enter here 5. Then sum will be show 15. So we understand the execution of the program. So go to Windows, open your output window and start execution pressing F7 key. So first initialization, then clear screen, enter any number. So enter any number here, like we enter here 5, enter key, then loop will be executed. So while n is greater than 0 means 5 is greater than 0, so condition is true, then addition here like s plus n, we declare s here 0, so 0 plus 5, it means store 5 value into s, then n minus minus, so n is getting 4, so 4 is greater than 0, true. So in the s variable already stored 5 value and n is a 4, so 5 plus 4 9, so s will be 9, then n minus minus, so n is 3, it will check again 3 is greater than 0, then s is a 9 and n is a 3, 9 plus 3 12, n minus minus 2, 2 is greater than 0, then 12 plus 2 14, s will be 14, n minus minus, it means n is 1, 1 is greater than 0, true, then 14 plus 1 15, s will be 15, n minus minus, that is n is 0, so 0 is greater than 0, condition is false, then loop will be terminate, then output will be print sum of n number, that is 15. Thank you.